Hello, I'm Hansel. Welcome to our channel and watch our video. I'm a sales representative of Tupperware Industry. I'm going to present to you our new model of punch grinder. As you can see, the machine behind me is LTM4, however, which is specialized for punch production. Let me bring you some details. The bed is designed with the box structure. The structure is analyzed by the CAE finite element method and the experimental model analyzes results such as spectrum analysis, acceleration gauge, and hammer test. All are compared and verified to ensure the strength and the rigidity of the structure to make working strength. The Y-axis adopts an integrated high-rigidity box weight. The X-axis mechanism adopts precision linear guideway. All linear axes are driven by precision ball screw and the servo motor to precise positioning. The spindle adopts 5 precision angular contact ball bearings. The horsepower is upgraded to 5 HP. The center of mass of the spindle is right at the center of the axis, which provides you more stability. The MT4 taper of the working head adopts direct drive to improve indexing accuracy. It is equipped with a 6-jaw chuck. The range is from diameter 3mm to 32mm that can freely match different diameter of the workpieces. The standard dressing device is cone diamond dresser, or you can upgrade to diamond disc dressing device to dress the grinding wheel in process, which can ensure the grinding accuracy of punches and improve the grinding efficiency. When the punch is ground, the supporter is used to improve the grinding stability. The V-shaped supporter with bilateral adjustment can reduce the calibration time. It's punch grinding CAD software, which is built in 7 common modules for the punch industry. Then you can generate more figures by changing the number of sides. The dialog operation interface only needs to input various parameters with different icons. In addition, a custom template is built and users can draw a needed grinding shape by themselves. The CAM function automatically generates the grinding path according to the grinding figure and the parameters, which performs grinding wheel dressing and the grinding path simulation, then uploads the NC program to the controller for actual production. During grinding, wheel dressing can be performed during the process. So, the automatic conversation, dressing, and grinding can be done at one time. Now, we are finished the introduction for the TM4 punch grinder. Thank you for your time and watching this video. For more information, please visit our website and leave your message to us. Thank you. Bye-bye.